and gentlemen, today we are here at the Anti-Human Trafficking and Child Abuse Center, shortly ATCC. And the Austrian ambassador is here today. He just passed on presents, and then we will talk with him later on. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the great honor to talk to the ambassador of Austria, Mr. Enno Trofenik, and his beautiful and lovely wife, Yuri. And so you came to Patia today to give quite a lot of presents to the children. Where did you get those presents from? Did you buy them or what?
Yeah, good afternoon. We came here to Patia for, first of all, we came to wish a Merry Christmas to the children here, to Nocha, and to encourage Nocha to keep up with the good work and keep the shelter running. It's an excellent initiative. Secondly, also in Austria, toys were collected for the children here, and then were brought over, and now the police, I think, was kind enough to provide the transport of the toys from Bangkok down here to Pattaya. So we were happy to distribute the toys to the kids today. And certainly there was a donation by the staff members of the Austrian Ministry of Foreign Affairs to install a carpenter workshop here at the shelter. The idea is to give the children the possibility, the opportunity to learn something new and to create something with their own hands and to become again the masters of their own destinies.
Now, will that be built under the supervision of the Austrian embassy, or do they just give the money?
Yeah. If this would be under my supervision, everybody would cut off his thumbs probably. This is luckily by the supervision of the technical college here in Pattaya, who gave workshops and seminars to the kids already. And the idea is to teach the children, and the older children then will pass on their knowledge and their skills to the younger children. And so this is a project that can keep on going.
The technical college in Pattaya actually was founded by Austria.
The Sattahip Technical Austrian College was founded by Austria in the late 60s, yeah.
Now, Miss Yuri, do you like it to give presents to the children?
Of course. This is once a year very big fest for the children, not only for the children, but also for the people who's working here. And we are so happy to be here. And this is our second time. And nice to see the smile, big smiles of the children.
We all thank you very much for your generosity, and also the Austrians in Austria who actually collected all those toys, right?
Yeah, yes.
And especially the gentleman who was taking care of that, but he doesn't like to be named.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you very much. We are going to another place now from here, but first you are walking around and taking a look at the facilities, right? Thank you so much. You are the big boss here in this place, the founder and the mother and the father, everything in one. So how do you like it, what you got, what the children, your children all got today?
I think today they really carefully thank from the ambassador from Austria. We got to give for the present for the children. I think all children really happy today. I think thank you so much, yes, for the ambassador. Yes.
And actually, last year you got also a big present, a money present, remember? Mm. So the Austrian embassy is actually helping you a lot.
Yes. They become from the Austrian embassy help a lot, everything from the development, from the area, from the health, from the education, everything now from the... It is really strong for the ambassador, will help a lot. Yes.
Good luck to you. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, Konnocha.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah,
thank you so much. And I wish you all the best with all your children.
Yes. Thank you, Willy Masi. Thank you.
and gentlemen, after the ATCC, we are here at the CPDC, the Child Protector Development Center. And we are just waiting for the high guests from Bangkok, from the Australian Embassy to arrive. And I introduce you first to another very nice and important, not person, how can I say it, to a being here at the center. This is Khun Gao. Khun Gao, Sabadika, how are you doing? Actually, she's the sister of one of my dogs before. Consul General from Austria, designated Consul from Germany, Mr. Rudolf Hofer. Welcome here at the Child Protection Center. I remember just not too long ago we had an interview with you when you gave 50,000 baht to the Child Protection Center. Now, what are you doing here today to welcome the ambassador?
Of course, the ambassador is the highest representative in this country of Austria. And I met him already in the morning hours. He was a visitor in the Consulate General of Austria this morning. And after we agree that we meet each other here in the Child Protection Center, because it is always a nice event on the Christmas time to see the kids and see the progresses. And also it is very nice and a pleasure for us to do something nice for the kids.
You do something nice all the time, because I just saw that you passed an envelope to Khun Rajada, the director of the Human Help Network. And I believe there were 10,000 baht inside just to help them a little bit with the presents.
Naja, and this year was a little bit different as in the past years, because in the past years normally we have these Toys R Us event, that means all for all the kids toy, and this year was it much more important for Khun Rajada to buy some washing machines and equipment. So I said, okay, I will help the Child Protection Center with a donation, but I will also doing something for the kids, and I know they like fast food burgers, and I say, okay, I will buy for all the kids at this special day the food.
Mr. Hofer, thank you very much in the name of all the children for all your generosity again. And at the same time, I'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
For you the same, and all for my experts, the Austrian as the Germans, I wish a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you so much. My pleasure. You.